the choice. The boy wakes up from a long night of turning up. He hears his stomach rumble, and he realizes he's very, very hungry. What is he gonna eat? He gets up out of bed, thinking about all the choices he has. Could he eat pancakes? Or cereal? Or bacon? Maybe all three. But he'll have to see first. He runs out of his room into his living room. He's moving very, very fast because he's very, very hungry. But he sees his cat. His cat's name is Tommy. Tommy is very nice and loves to play. The boy and the cat have a very special bond. They're best friends. Tommy's had enough of the boy's attention. Now he goes away to play somewhere else. Bye, Tommy. The boy remembers his food and runs back to the kitchen. He walks into his kitchen, trying to figure out what he's gonna do first. He opens the cabinet, and there's no more cereal left. He opens another cabinet, and it's just dishes. Wonder who did those? The boy doesn't know what to do now. Where could all of his food gone? A bottle of Jack Daniels. The boy decides to look at it. Wonder how this got here. Is there any left? Let me see. Nope. There's no more liquor in the bottle. Wait, he forgot about the fridge. He tries to open it. For some reason, he can't. The door is shut. He tries as hard as he can to open the door. But it won't budge. The boy doesn't know what to do now. He's very hungry and there's no food. What's that? The boy spots food across the kitchen. But what is this? Fancy Feast? Also known as cat food. The boy looks at the cat food. Can humans eat cat food? The boy wonders. He looks at the ingredients on the can. They sound good. Is this safe though? The boy is very, very hungry. Oh, but he sees something else in the garbage. What is that? Food! It's some old chicken from the other day. The boy wonders if that's safe to eat. He smells it a little bit. It still smells good. It doesn't look very good though. What should the boy do? Eat the cat food or the old food? The choice. What would you do?